men of the Islam and of every faith in God. The Lord is good. He is the same love. He does not generate inferiors whose aim was to celebrate him. Such an idea of Allah is offensive for the same Allah. Because of his to be the Lord of all the existence, he allows and denies. God is able to annihilate the matter. He does it really through the antimatter. The need of conversion proposed by God to every man after a life apparently permissive is acted by the same God, since is divine, absolute, total love. He enters in action, being almighty, and puts in action the replay of every life. God is able to carry every man to the real origin of his life, in way that everyone may return to be that innocent children that already they were. If properly Allah did not do it, also having the full power to do it, he was no more the God of the absolute and total love, who, if he can, he saves. You of Islam, who pretend the punishment of God, are not believing in Allah, but in Satan. Only Satan punishes the poor result of his same creation. Islam finish to judge so Allah, and to execute him as if he was Satan. Allah is not Satan. Allah is the God of the love.